refreshingly cool, deliciously inviting. 100% pure orange juice from Florida. It isn't just for breakfast anymore.
For more details, visit PittHomeShow.com. That's PittHomeShow.com. This is KBKA.
We seem to be encountering some technical difficulties. Please stand by.
73 at O'Hare today, but gee whiz, 70s and 80s all over the upper Midwest, and it's just gradually going to move over here. We're going to have a repeat of that sticky, warm kind of weekend we had last weekend, especially on Sunday. Well, we can check current conditions and see what's going on right now as far as temperatures are concerned. Midway at 72, the Loop is 64. O'Hare is 72 also, and the lake water temperature is 58. Humidity
is 37.5%. The wind is east off the lake at 7. The ground is 30.20 and 4. So
this is the way I've got it shaped up, I think, for you. It looks like we're going to have two pretty fine days, Thursday and Friday. We'll get into 80s, but it'll still be kind of dry. And then the muddy weather. At least not until Saturday. Friday, all the rain will still be out to the west of
it.
Father's Day, give Dad music he'll appreciate with a quality Magnavox radio from True Value Hardware Stores. Like this AM-FM pocket radio that's small in size but big on performance.
I'll give Dad this portable Magnavox AM-FM electronic clock radio, and he'll also receive free this travel tote bag when you go to the True Value Hardware Stores displaying this banner.
Eyewitness News is now live now in Crown Point, Indiana, the scene of a semi-tractor trailer truck that rolled on an interstate there. There you see it from Skycam.
We seem to be encountering some technical difficulties.
This is a national emergency. This is not a test. The Center for Disease Control has confirmed the existence
and spread of a highly contagious disease called ZV09. This highly contagious degenerative brain virus is transmitted through blood. So
we seem to be encountering some technical difficulties.